While the holiday party exhibits the familial atmosphere the Penguins encourage, the organization is also a business. Ray Shiro is the team's general manager and the architect of its roster. Accordingly, he speaks several times daily with Bylsma to track player performance.
You start with Mark, how he was.
Marc-Andre?
Yes, sir.
I got him at a 4.
Even after the victory over Toronto, there are objective judgments to be made. The system the Penguins use ranks on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest.
Cookie didn't like his game.
How's he been recently?
His line hasn't been great.
Mm-hmm. They weren't very good the other night either, were they?
No. And that's why I got Cookie at a 2, because he was made 3 or 4 bad decisions with the puck. Engo, he didn't play as good after the fight. Yeah. It's kind of sometimes always a little bit. Yeah. Obviously, the fight's great. We gave him a 3-5. It's a 3.
With the fight's a 3-5. He's played well. So, Buffalo, what do you want to do with Dustin Jeffrey? Obviously deserving of a game and a call-up.
If we go, Jeffrey is a guy we've talked about bringing up for game.
Give him a chance and give that some thought. We'll talk about later today or call me tonight or something like that.
Yeah.
If expectations are lofty in Pittsburgh,